got one ball per team, you're all one big team. You've got to work the ball and get it in one of those buckets at the end. The rule being, when the ball is in your piece, you're not allowed to move. Your feet have got to be stuck to the floor. Once the game starts, you can't touch the ball with your hand. If you drop the ball, you've got to come back to the beginning.